ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഏവർക്കും എജു ഫ്ലവർ മാളിലേക്ക് കൃത്യമായ സ്വാഗതം. പ്രിയമുള്ളവരെ, ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ വീഡിയോയിൽ കാറ്റഗറി ത്രീയിലെ പാർട്ട് വൺ സൈക്കോളജിയുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ടുള്ള ചോദ്യപേപ്പറാണ്, അതിലെ ഉത്തരങ്ങളാണ് ഇന്ന് പറയാൻ പോകുന്നത്. അതായത് June 2019 ചോദിച്ച ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ, അതായത് അഡോളസെൻറ്റ് സൈക്കോളജി തിയറീസ് ഓഫ് ലേണിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ടീച്ചിങ് ആപ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂഡുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ടുള്ള ചോദ്യങ്ങളാണ്. അതോടൊപ്പം അതിൻ്റെ ഉത്തരങ്ങളുമാണ് ഇന്ന് ഈ വീഡിയോയിൽ പറയാൻ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നത്. പലർക്കും മാർക്ക് കുറയുന്ന ഒരു പാർട്ട് കൂടിയാണ് സൈക്കോളജി എന്നതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെ മുൻവർഷ ചോദ്യപേപ്പറുകൾ വിശകലനം ചെയ്യുന്നതിലൂടെ കേട്ടിട്ട് നേടാൻ അത് വളരെയധികം പ്രയോജനം ചെയ്യും. അതിനെ തന്നെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ വീഡിയോ ഉപകാരപ്പെടുമെന്നാണ് പ്രതീക്ഷിക്കുന്നത്. വീഡിയോ അവസാനം വരെ കാണാനും ശ്രദ്ധിക്കുക. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് ഇന്നത്തെ ചോദ്യങ്ങളിലേക്ക് കടക്കാം. അക്കോർഡിംഗ് ടു പിയാഷേ, ദ കോഗ്നിറ്റീവ് പ്രോസസ് ദാറ്റ് മാനേജസ് ഹൗ വി ടേക്ക് ഇൻ ന്യൂ ഇൻഫർമേഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഇൻകോർപ്പറേറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ന്യൂ ഇൻഫർമേഷൻ ഇൻ ടു അവർ എക്സിസ്റ്റിംഗ് നോളജ് ഈസ് Answer: assimilation. Which of the following is a developmental disorder? Answer: autism.
Autism is a developmental disorder.
Which stage is not involved in the memory process? Answer: interference. Interference is not involved in the memory process but encoding, storage, retrieval are involved in the memory process. An unconscious process where painful experience, shameful thoughts, etc. are removed from conscious mind by pushing down them to unconscious mind. Answer: repression. Kolberg's theory is based on? Answer: moral development. Kolberg's theory is based on moral development. The influence of friends, especially of adolescents, and most often a major contributor to the initiation of substance abuse, is? Answer: peer pressure. According to Gagne's hierarchy of learning, which of the following does not focus on the cognitive aspects? Answer: signal learning. Which of the following is not a learner-centered teaching strategy? Answer: direct instruction. But cooperative learning, brainstorming, discussion are learner-centered teaching strategies. Levin's field theory can be expressed by the formula? Answer: V is equal to F P E. Which among the following is the least affecting factor in learning? Answer: social status. National Curriculum Framework, NCF, was framed in? Answer: 2005. Which of the following strategy is most suitable for inclusive education? Answer: all the above. Learning theory that focuses on reinforcement is? Answer: Skinner's apparent condition. The addictive use of legal and illegal substances by adolescents is called? Answer: substance abuse. The addictive use of legal and illegal substances by adolescents is called substance abuse. According to Erik Erikson, the psychosocial development stage of adolescent is related to answer ego identity versus role confusion. The period during which the reproductive system matures can be termed as answer puberty. The period during which the reproductive system matures can be termed as puberty. If past memories inhibit an individual's full potential to retain new memories, it is referred as answer proactive interference. Behaviors are acquired through associations between stimuli and responses. The theory associated with this view is answer behaviorism. A system of school-based evaluation of students that covers all aspects of students' development. Answer continuous and comprehensive evaluation. According to Piaget's sensory motor stage, the objects continue to exist even when they are hidden from view. This is termed as answer object permanence. An act of the Parliament of India, which describes the modalities of the importance of free and compulsory education for children between the age of 6 to 14 years is answer RTE, that means Right to Education Act. The ability to come up with new ideas through a mental process of connecting existing concepts. Answer creativity. Memory that allows recall for a period of several seconds to a minute without rehearsal is termed as answer short-term memory. Assessment that measures a student's performance based on mastery of a specific set of skills. Answer criterion referenced. Which among the following is not a trait of gifted student? Answer stupidity. Stupidity is not a trait of gifted student, but unusual alertness, excellent memory, rapid learner are traits of gifted students. The application of skills, knowledge, and attitudes that were learned in one situation is transferred to another learning situation is called answer transfer of learning. Motivation comes from within the student or from factors inherent in the task being performed is called answer intrinsic motivation. Motivation comes from within the student or from factors inherent in the task being performed is called intrinsic motivation. The study of perception and behavior from the standpoint of an individual's response to configurational holds is
answer
Gestalt theory. Chief exponent of social constructivism. Answer Vygotsky.
Vygotsky is the chief exponent of social constructivism.
The individual's personality is the product of answer heredity and environment. The individual's personality is the product of heredity and environment. The curriculum constructed by Kerala State, rooted on the ideas articulated in the National Curriculum Framework, NCF, is named as Answer KCF 2007. A good description of progressive teacher is Answer allows flexibility in classroom. A good description of progressive teacher is allows flexibility in classroom. A specific learning disability that affects reading and related language-based processing skills can be called Answer dyslexia. The personal and corporate rules that govern behavior within the context of a particular profession. Answer professional ethics. Adjustment mechanism in which individual tries to defend himself by blaming others for his own fault is Answer protection. The psychosexual development theory is proposed by Answer Freud. The psychosexual development theory is proposed by Freud. The approach which is not suitable for classroom management and academic engagement. Answer give corporal punishments but encourage initiative, behavior reinforcement, build excitement for content are suitable for classroom management and academic engagement. A teaching technique especially used in teachers' pre-service education to train them teaching skills systematically is Answer micro-teaching. A teaching technique especially used in teachers' pre-service education to train them teaching skills systematically is micro-teaching. Which of the following is not a developmental task of adolescent? Answer grasping leads to other fine motor skills. It is not a developmental task of adolescent, but learning to get along with friends of both sexes, becoming more self-sufficient, making decisions about marriage and family life are developmental tasks of adolescence. The humanistic model of hierarchy of needs was developed by Answer Abraham Maslow. The humanistic model of hierarchy of needs was developed by Abraham Maslow. Thank you. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. അതോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ തൊട്ടടുത്തുള്ള ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കൂടി ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുകയാണെങ്കിൽ പുതുതായി അപ്ലോഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന വീഡിയോകൾ നിങ്ങളിലേക്ക് പെട്ടെന്ന് തന്നെ എത്താൻ അത് ഉപകരിക്കും.